What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video today on the channel. Today is update day. We are back with it's an update day. What do you expect? Tilted Neo Tilted's gone. Tilted's destroyed once again, and this time it's now Tilted Town, a western town there. And as you saw there, your eyes are not deceiving you. This is not an LTM or whatever. That was a great infantry rifle, those were not in the game until today. So let's first off with the unvaulted items, and then we're gonna get to some of the juicy stuff. So first off, you saw their gray infantry rifle. Not really huge. We already have the infantry rifle in the normal game, so who cares? Next thing, the six shooter got unvaulted. What else? Okay, now I remember. The double barrel shotgun got unvaulted. Big dubs there. I love that shoddy. And the hunting rifle is unvaulted as well. So if you guys love no scoping with that thing, you could go nuts again. But they only spawn in Tilted. So here's the kicker with these weapons. The gray infantry, the six shooter, double barrel, and the hunting rifle only spawn in Tilted Town. That's only where they spawn. And P.S. You cannot build once you enter in Tilted Town. So, and yes, I have had a final circle today where you can't build at all. It was just terrible. Tilted is honestly going to have its... It's gonna be interesting. Oh yeah, when you enter the town, it changes you. So I'm a soccer skin, but I'm wearing, what's that outfit? Which, P.S., this kind of looks cool, by the way. And mainly you're gonna see like pump shotguns and double barrels, so. It's really just interesting. So yeah, Tilted is a new Tilted. Tilted Town is a new location. You can't build, you can't smash walls, so basically, and P.S., I'm just gonna give you a tip now. The brutes are not nerfed, but you can hide in these buildings and they won't get destroyed by brutes. So, you're pretty much invincible to these things. So as long as you hide in a building, if you have a final circle and there's a brute nearby and you can't build, just chill in a building. You'll be fine there. And we also have had... that's just it. We have the new sniper rifle. I'm not going to show you today's video because honestly, the sniper rifle is not that great. It's really just a semi-auto, but it was with 16 bullets, and it's just more like an AR with a scope, like a better version of the scope. They are just a bit faster, hits more damage. It comes in rare, epic, and legendary. It's pretty much overall a very good. It's decent, but I wouldn't say it's the best. One, but yeah, and that's a sniper there, but I'm not gonna pick it up as because it's not really that great. It's just a rapid fire sniper. That's all it is. So as you can see, like in PSE, you're probably thinking like, human, you picked up mats earlier. Why did you not pick them up or build with them? It's because there's literally nobody can build. It's literally just you against the whole freaking thing. Like you have to survive just without building. So it really makes the thing interesting, but it's cool. If you want the hunting rifle and the double barrel shotgun, mainly those two guns, you have to go to the Tilted to get them. They don't spawn anywhere else on the map, which I'm assuming when like the next locations appear, like Lazy Links or something, because we got golf carts leaked in the trailer. You may see that the TAC SMG bouncers and stuff there, so who knows? So this is basically, so if you want to find like those guns, you just have to go there and you get them. But it also is a good way to vault. Like, I see this as a good thing because, first off, if there's like crappy guns, like the six shooter is not the best gun in the game. It's not really the greatest in my opinion at all. You could lead just it can. You don't have to go to Tilted. You can literally only find it in Tilted. So which means you don't have to fight. But on the other hand, if you want to find, like a double barreled shotgun or like a hunting rifle, like you have to go to Tilted to get them. So it's like. But yeah. And there's kids here. Grenade. The pump shotgun is actually probably like. Oh yeah, P.S. You're not gonna find combat shotguns in Tilted or TAC. It's only like double barrels and pumps. That's why you're gonna see everybody. But if you don't want the combat shotgun, you get annoyed by that thing like I do, just freaking just go drop Tilted and just get like some nice cool pump shot fights here, as you can see here. Although you will have to be careful though, because you can't build, so you have to be smart with your engagements. So I'll leave you guys to enjoy the rest of the video. We did get a dub. this update, but it's a great update, honestly. I'm honestly happy with the patches. I just wish the brutes got nerfed. The brutes we got nerfed, they would honestly be the best thing in the history of Fortnite, so. Well, hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay.